Metamorphosis. What if you could totally change form? What if you could sprout wings and fly? Let's explore how a caterpillar becomes a butterfly. Metamorphosis is a series of physical changes. Genes and chemicals called hormones control the process. After hatching from an egg, a caterpillar emerges. Over many days and weeks, it eats a lot of leaves and stems, growing larger and larger. Eventually, when it has grown large enough, the caterpillar forms a chrysalis, a protective surrounding, around itself. Inside the chrysalis, it changes slowly to later emerge as an adult butterfly. Join us at www.adventuresofscubajack.com for other fascinating videos and activities.
Please subscribe to my YouTube page for more fun videos.
Scuba Jack.
Come on, everybody, and follow me.
From the beach to the culvert and the sea.
It's time for learning. It's time for fun.
It's a great adventure for everyone.
Come on, everybody, and follow me.
Jump and swim out to the bottom of the sea.
It's time for adventure, fun, and learning.
Scuba Jack. It's a shark attack.
Hey everybody, it's Miss Beth from The Adventures of Scuba Jack. Please comment below and give us a thumbs up if you liked our video with activity book. See you soon.